I just want to eat pancakes, but I don't want to make them. Now, I can just buy them pre-made.
Pancake pack. Get your pancakes.
So, how does it feel driving a European car with the manual? You gotta control the manual with your left hand.
Difficult.
I gotta try it. Also, we're in Ireland now.
Ireland?
Dublin. And we're trying to get to the hotel. So.
So 1, 2, 3,
Zlanta. So we're leaving Guinness now. Met some really cool people who gave us tips.
They're surfing here.
Yeah, which we'll be checking out later. When we go to the cliffs of Moher. See, this is what happens when you travel, is you make lots of friends and acquaintances. Like that old couple we met earlier at the Guinness factory.
Oh, they were so nice. They gave me their drink.
And then, what else?
When we,
yeah, it was like a family or something that we met at the very top. And, you know, you just have to have an open mind, be friendly, say hello. And, you know, most people will talk to you. So that's what happens when you travel, is you meet new friends. And you get, you know, outside information than just a travel book. It's cold.
It's chilly.
Feet are wet, shoes are wet.
They are.
But it was all worth it to see Black Castle. We kind of waited for the rain to subside.
We did.
And then we went and explored it a little bit. Definitely worth it.
It was
built in the 1100s.
That's old.
Yeah, Viking times, it says on the plaque.
Yeah.
Really cool. Lots of cannons around it too. But you know, it's probably from ships trying to take over this little town. But it's cold and damp in here.
Get to pay the troll tool.